Thank you. Help me. Help. Help. You son of a bitch! Fucking sniper! Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Thank you. Thank you.
Who was the guy I was with a few seconds ago?
That's me.
What's your name?
My name is Patrick Marler.
Okay. Patrick, you can take my gun if you want, and I will try to find you back.
Alright, so I'm giving you...
I need help!
I still see the sniper's head on my bitch. God, that gets a bad shot.
Ask him nicely to stop shooting at you.
Well, I mean, he can hear me right now, so he's gonna stop shooting at me. He hasn't shot recently.
I am at Gusmar.
Here goes.
You want me to walk to Farusabad if I can find it?
Sure. Bro, you want to stop shooting once right now? It's just getting... I mean, you obviously can't hit jack shit, but come on now.
Nice, I found an army base.
So did I. I'm guessing this is where the guy got his weapon. God, he does not know how to use it. And I see another person up on a hill that he killed. He's just sitting up here killing everyone.
Just try to survive there. It's gonna take a while before I'm there.
Alright.
I don't know if you can look at yourself, but I'm playing with a map on the internet. So I look at points in the map, I recognize, I search them on the map I have on the internet.
Alright, Kruger, where are you at right now?
You're still laying there with a broken leg?
Are you... Yes.
How long can you take that? I was
I've been crawling. I haven't been staying still. Well, just make sure you're looking for a sign that says Anor on it. It should be a road that forks off to the left.
I'm getting tired of those zombies. They always see you. I need to make them blind.
If that sniper's still up there, I could always just hit him with a HE grenade. Oh, I just found a boatload of rifles.
Are any of you guys near an airfield?
I might be.
So I'm near when the hacker like spawned you. Oh yeah, away. Anybody here shooting now?
Hey sniper, how you doing? You still gonna keep missing like usual? And by the way, Healy on the top of a bright brown mountain cut is very fucking good at hiding. Yeah, keep running, you little pansy.
I don't think I am who you think I am. Your other sniper dude is running away.
Oh. Shit, sorry then.
No problem.
Well, someone kept on sniping me.
Yeah, I saw him. He ran into town. Big trail zombies behind him.
Kruger, okay, I don't think you're anywhere near me because I think you would have met me by now.
Did I hit you?
No.
So I was just spraying like no other. I can stand you. Yes, I should be glad the actual sniper went away.
What the hell? I have a bandit skin. No reason.
Sick. I love having an M203. Yeah, if you're gonna come check this place out, I don't give a shit. Just let you know, the third barracks by this way from you has got a bunch of really good gear in it.
Awesome.
Whoa. Quarters. Sorry again about that.
No problem.
Oops, someone's running down the hill.
Kruger, whenever you see a sign that says go to Anor, just let me know and I'll go on the...
You know where that sniper went?
I think he ran out of town.
Better. It's just up on the hill. Clear.
Hello?
Oh, it's a lot of dead zombies. Someone was doing that mountain checking.
Patrick.
Yeah, what's up?
You stone for us a bat?
What?
You stone for us a bat?
I am, I'm just running around. Where it's well, sniper guy kept on missing, took off.
I think I found where the sniper was.
What? Why would happen? Just kill the sniper?
No, but I did find M24 just laying on the ground.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I have a Cobra. I was trying to find you.
Not where a did you find the M24 at? Like, where was the M24? Because I'd love to take
it. It would have been southeast of where those barracks were. Up the hill.
Up the hill? You mind if I go grab it, or did you?
I'm up here right now, and I can give it to you.
Alright, well, I'm running up the hill. I don't know if you see or not. If you want, you have an M16A2 with an M203 on the bottom, two M203 shells. Mainly smoke and flare.
If you guys find an M1A1, or M4A1, something like that. Or a gun uses, how, I don't know how this mech's called again, but... Can you hold it? I've got ammo for it.
Alright, I'm coming up the side of the hill now. Where the fuck did that guy go though? Do you know? Like which direction?
I'm dead. Never mind, Kruger, I died.
My name is actually Brent 2 in real life.
Who's the dude down in the barracks right now?
That'd probably be me.
I believe there's two of us.
Okay, I see one person running up and one person on the wall nearby.
I'm the guy
on the
hill.
Alright, well, there's another guy running in the entrance right now.
That'd be me.
Through the entrance. Okay. Just letting you guys know so you're not scared and start shooting each other. Yeah, what's up?
Do you have a team?
Yeah, I do, but one thing, I'm trying to find this M24.
Can I add you later on?
Yeah, sure.
There's still a whole bunch of different kinds of AKs in the barracks.
Yeah, there's a Cobra AK, there's two AKMs. If anyone wants an AK, I'll give it to them after I get the M24.
I only need ammo, I have the Cobra.
Well, there's ammo in there, too.
Is there any specific marker on the hill nearby the... Hello?
I'm on. Sorry. If I'm right, I'm walking right to Bruce and that right now.
The question, I'm in the middle of the desert, is this a glitch or is this actual spawn?
I don't know.
That's the spawn.
I'm in the middle of the desert.
By the way, who said he was on the middle of the top of the mountain, the big mountain?
I'm on the mountain right now. I was looking up here for that MP4 from the sniper that was shooting at me when I was down there earlier.
Because I'm on a really, really big hill right now.
Which one?
I don't know, near Gatmar.
Who's the guy that was, like, just near the MP4? Heads up, he's popping a smoke in the city. In the middle of the city to get zombies away from the barracks.
Thank you.
I'm coming down to the barracks right now. I want to see the guy move the MC4 down here.
I'm not seeing anything. I'm in the barracks right now.
Oh, okay. Is there any stalagmites down there? I didn't see any when I was earlier, but... Wow, this is really depressing.
No stalagmites, mostly DMR and AK.
Right. Because that sniper did not know how to use it for shit. like that was
a whole bunch of zombies wobbling their way over towards the barracks, so you might want to hurry up.
Yeah.
Popping a smoke grenade.
I'm running in the house.
That was a grenade.
Right. you just land that on somebody's body?
I may have.
Huh. Do you know whose body that is?
No clue.
Sure.
It was a dead body, it looks like.
Yeah, is there anything on it?
I don't know, I'll go check.
You're heading towards the crap load of zombies.
Are you guys there in the airfield?
I'm really depressed that there's no support. I'm really happy with the amount of flares I have right now, M2. I love M203. It's just so much fun. Is there anything in the body? Oh, just kidding. I'm gonna go ahead and pop a smoke. See if that'll get these zombies away.
Oh my god, how can he be killed so many times?
There was a sniper again.
Fucking A, there is. Did he hit you?
Yeah, there's a ghillie suit and AKM on that dead body, and I have a AK Cobra and an Alice and a bunch of food.
Wait, he killed you?
Yeah, he killed me.
Damn it. Do you know where he's from?
No, it looked like it was either coming from my left or straight out.
Well, I've got a feeling it was that guy earlier who was in the ghillie and started saying it wasn't him when I shot him. That guy stopped responding after that. And so it was empty for one. He's just lying. Probably dropped a few fucking rounds in his chest.
That's it. No, come on.
Are you far from here? Bruise a battery and fall.
They won't let me talk.
I can hear now.
Oh, well, let me talk. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I haven't spawned yet. I'm still at the loading screen.
Alright.
It took him about 4 shots to get me, though, so it's definitely a DMR.
Like, he actually hit you 4 times?
He had to hit me 4 times in front of me.
I know this guy's a really bad shot for the same sniper.
It's bombing nowhere near you.
Right.
I'm at... sorry?
I said I have no clue with the sniper.
I see someone up the hill from the barracks.
What?
Someone is up the hill from the barracks, looking down. I can't see what they have.
What are they wearing?
Just regular.
That's me. I came up here looking for the sniper because I figured he'd be up here or at least have a better view on him. Yeah, I
have a question. Are you guys at the airfield or at the first abad?
First abad.
Okay, cool.
I'm looking for this fucking sniper.
I don't think he's around.
Bag and I want to light him up.
Well,
he was shooting earlier, then he left, and he just came back and killed the dude right now. So there's two dead bodies
right
on top
now.
Of
if I'm close, maybe
hill.
I see him and
I
can from behind you.
Well, I've got my my binoculars out, and I've been looking around for a while now. I don't see anyone else.
Well, I mean, you see that there's two bodies right there, though, right?
Yeah, I do see him.
I mean, the first one was from the first shooting. Oh, he's shooting again. Do you hear that?
Yeah.
No rounds
Why don't you guys have a compass?
I don't.
I have a compass.
Where the mountain landing nearby you?
Because I'm coming from the south of the hill to Furusabad in a few seconds. I have a black clothing with an AK on me. Okay, so you don't shoot me.
I won't shoot you, just don't shoot me, you'll probably come up from behind me. But what, like, did the sniper hit anywhere nearby you? Where's the douchebag? Because he was shooting again.
It can take a bit longer. I'm right now almost at the airfield as well.
Can you guys see a massive fireball?
There's one at the airfield because there was a helicopter crash that fell on him.
Oh, I'm not at that airfield.
Where are you? Sniper. Come on, dude, take a shot at me.
I see some zombies milling around on the other side of the city, on the same hill you're on.
I'm looking around. What do you mean? They're running around?
No, they're not running, they're just milling about, but they're too far away to be spawned in by you.
Are you sniping again?
Do any of you guys see any guns?
There's a shit ton down here.
There are a bunch of guns with a Furusabad.
Yeah. Oh, it'd be so nice if I had a sniper rifle or counter sniper speed. Yeah, I don't see anything.
I have a spare AK if anybody wants it.
Like, do you mean on the other side of that hill?
Yeah, you're headed in the right direction, the ones that I saw. But I don't see any people over there.
Can you cover me if I move over there?
Not really, I don't have a ranged weapon.
Oh, okay.
I have no problem. I don't know if I'm gonna make... Is food on? Or off?
Is what on? I get so much satisfaction to take out a sniper, but I'm not gonna use it. Plus, I want a weapon. Do you see anything else over there?
Not right now, no.
Do you know how to range on the so.
Okay, Roy. I'm up for that.
200 yards for the bottom line. Okay. I mean the top side.
No. And I got a book that I'm running low on food.
What?
I gotta book it out of here. I gotta get some food.
Okay.
I need food also. Then I'm gonna make it for there.
I have a little bit of food.
By the way, we're talking on side channel right now, right?
Yes,
yeah,
we are.
That means double cash.
You're hunting down a sniper, and he can hear us talking, I think.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I know. I'm doing this on purpose. I'm trying to talk him. I think he's a little scared of me. I just saw him. I saw someone sprinting through the city. Zombie or zombie two chasing. Man, I can't freeze faster. I see you. Wait, just kidding. Is that the dude that just said he was going for food or the sniper?
If he's in the ghillie, it's probably me.
I don't see a ghillie. Wait, actually, I don't know. I can't talk. Wait, crouch down if wherever you are.
Crouch.
Okay then. That's not you. And he just spotted me. I'm chasing him down now. He's got a big rifle on his hand.
Wait, if I'm near Furusabad, I will throw a smoke grenade so you will see it.
Alright, well the guy I'm chasing the zombies on him.
I know that I'm near oil field.
Back here, little sniper. What? See you, sniper. Thank you. Cypher's out of Shrewsabad. He was hauling ass. I'm on my way back.
Patrick, no. I'm a doubt. Who's at bat right now?
Most likely people you really don't want to deal with.
You're there?
No, I just died there a little bit ago.
There's one sniper and one friendly in Farooqabad.
One friendly? Okay. And who is the friendly guy?
Don't know his name.
Patrick. Where are you guys heading then, if you're not in Farooqabad?
North towards the military base. I see another person way far up is also running up a mountain towards it.
Yeah, but I have to know for sure that there's a friendly guy in first bed because I'm walking to there right now.
Well, it's been a few minutes since I saw him.
I just found a can of Mountain Dew.
Which airport is the one with the fireball? Is it the middle, the north or the south?
Patrick. Where's Patrick?
I'm in Balapas, where that is.
Where did he get you from, Patrick? Did you get a chance to see?
I saw him running along the road away from Dubai.
Bauhaus is also, if you go to the south, you will... A little bit to the south, let me see...
Bauhaus?
If you go southeast from Bauhaus, you will find the first bed.
How is it?
Sorry?
How far is it? Do you know which direction the clouds move? Anyone?
Yeah, if you write this down really quick, you have to map it to Takistan and you can see how far it is. Or just type on Google Takistan map and there the first one is the one you need.
Hey Ghost, did you need ammo for an M4?
No, I do have ammo.
Okay.
For an M4.
I was just asking, I found a crash site and it's got an ammo box with 5.56 ammo in it.
Cool.
Anything else there?
I'm still looking.
Let's meet up all in first to bed then.
Talk to me.
Sorry?
Sounds good to me.
Okay, that's cool. I think I'm almost there, so I will be waiting for you guys.
Wow, don't know how that worked then, but okay.
Find the map. I send it to you, and I'll send the link. Who is near Forusabad?
I'm on the little tickle.
Got a few meters and I am in Forusabad.
Just
I see a helicopter crash side on it.
That's fucked up, dude.
Somebody said he was at the helicopter crash side. Who was it? Because from here I can see one.
There's a guy. There's a sniper in the airfield.
There's a sniper in my bum hole.
A sniper in the airfield, that's unusual.
Sniper in my fuck hole. Oh my god, sniper everywhere. Oh god, it feels so good. No, we're trolling the dude that we're trolling the dude there, just depending on the side chat. I'm just gonna tell them, shut the fuck up, you're not meant to use the side chat. Like, for normal chat. Just gonna tell them, oh.
Okay, I lost all my hope. Can't recognize any of these places anymore. I'm screwed.
Oh, wow.
That was fun.